Sometimes bravery is as simple as following your gut.